Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Chemistry Tutorial. Today we are going to start electrochemistry. So before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get the notifications when I upload a new video. So now let's get started. So first we will learn the transport number. We have many other topics, but today we will learn transport number. So, transport number means the fraction of the total current carried by an ionic species. So, consider a solution which has an electrolyte, which means an electrolyte ionizes into a positive ion and a negative ion. So, consider a particular ion and the fraction of the total current carried by that particular ion, we say it is transport number of that particular ion. So, we will represent before that, it can also be said as Kirchhoff's number, because we determine this by Kirchhoff's method, and we represent this by T plus and T minus, which means the transport number of cation and the transport number of anion, and or we can represent this transport number of anion TA and cation TC. So for example, if we consider T minus, the transport number of anion, we can say the current carried by anion by total current passed through the solution. So this is the fraction of the current carried by the anion. If it is a cation, we change this T plus and the current carried by cation to the total current passed through the solution. And the amount of current carried by a particular species will be proportional to the speed of that particular ion. So for example, if we consider an anion, the amount of current carried by the anion will be equal to the speed of the anion, that is UA. We represent the speed as U. So UA. And again, applying in this equation, so T minus is current carried by anion UA, and the total current means UA plus UC, the total speed of the cation and the anion. So we represent T minus as UA by UA plus UC, and T plus cation as UC cation by the whole speed UA and UC. So considering or adding these two, T plus and T minus, we can get UA plus UC by UA plus UC, so we get 1. So which means that the sum of the transport numbers will always be unity, and if one of them is known, if the transport number of anion is known, we can calculate the cation, and the transport number of cation is known, we can calculate the transport number of anion. And now we will discuss the methods for determining the transport number of a particular ion. So first experiment for the determination of transport number is Kirchhoff's method. So we'll learn the principle first. This is the principle, that is, during electrolysis, the fall of concentration around a particular electrode will be proportional to the speed of the ions moving away from the electrode. So that is, consider two electrodes. Fall of concentration of a particular ion will be proportional to the speed of that ion moving away from the electrode. This, we write this equation as fall of concentration around the anode to the total fall of concentration. So the fall of concentration is proportional to the speed of that ion, right? So considering the anode, there will be the motion of the cations away from that particular electrode. So we will consider the speed of this cation, that is UC, and total fall of concentration will be equal to the speed of both the ions. So UA plus UC, this is nothing but T plus, that is transport number of the cation. And similarly, fall in concentration of cathode. So near the cathode, the fall in concentration of the anions will occur, right? So we will write UA, the speed of anion, and the total fall in concentration is UA plus UC. So that is T minus, that is transport number of the anion. So this is the basic principle by which we calculate the transport number using Kirchhoff's method. Now let us go to the apparatus and the working of a Kirchhoff's apparatus. So this is the Kirchhoff's apparatus, and you can see two tubes, vertical tube compartments, and they have silver nitrate. Consider an example of silver nitrate. We have to determine the transport number of silver nitrate, that is transport number of Ag plus and NO3 minus ion. So we will take this Kirchhoff's apparatus, and we fill these two linear vertical compartments with AgNO3.1 normal silver nitrate solution, and this is a V tube where the concentration should remain the same, and it is a voltmeter made of silver electrodes, and these are connected to a variable resistance and a milliammeter and a battery in series. So this is the anode and that is the cathode. So now how it works. So all these two compartments and this voltmeter will have AgNO3 solution, and now we pass a current of a very minute current of 1 to 20 milliampere for 2 to 3 hours in this apparatus, and after 2 to 3 hours we stop the current, so the electrolysis will be complete. And then we remove the solution through the stopcock provided, and this solution should remain the same there. And after collecting the solutions from these two compartments, we titrate these solutions against potassium thiocyanate solution so that we can get the loss in concentration at anode and cathode, right? So from the equation I said in the principle, we will be able to calculate the transport number. And from this voltmeter is used to find the total current passed during the electrolysis. We determine the amount of silver deposited on those electrodes, on those plates. And using that, we find the total amount of electricity that was passed during the electrolysis. And using these values, we substitute in that equation which I told in the principle. And we get the transport number for Ag plus and NO3 minus separately. This is the Hittorf's method of determining the transport number. Hope you guys understood all the topics. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up and share to all your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel Chemistry Tutorial. More videos are awaiting for you. So please click the notification button, that is the bell icon, so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. So see you all in the next video. Thank you.